Hi friends, this is Sagar, your fitness expert from Gold's Gym, and I'm here to present you with fun and exciting workout for brides. As any bride requires minimum 3 months of time span to make the desirable body change. Considering this, I have divided the entire bridal workout routine into three stages, that is beginner, intermediate and advanced. So we will be focusing on all the different components of fitness, right from weight training to functional training to cardiovascular activity to core training. Everything would be covered in this entire bridal series. Today I would be focusing on the beginner part, that is the upper body machine workout. Now why we have selected machine as our first tool of workout is because any beginner requires to know the form and technique and the execution of the exercise. So let's start with the first workout today, upper body on machines. So Asiya, we would be starting with the workout. This is called as chest fly machine. So it's a one joint movement focusing on the chest muscles. This is how we go for it. You have to place your arms resting on the pad, and with your forearms you have to put effort and try to push the pads closer to each other. Breathe out while doing this. Breathe in and go back to the starting position. Breathe out, push it in front. Okay, so you have to perform around 8 to 10 counts. Breathe in, down, breathe out, up. Right? Ready? So keep your arms on the pad. Open your arms completely. Breathe out and push the pad closer. Right. Breathe in. Go back to the starting position. Push. 2. Push. 3. Give me 5 more counts. Have a seated chest press machine over here. Now along with chest, it also focuses on the shoulder and tricep muscles. Okay, so it is a two joint movement, right? So this is how we go for it. To grab the handlebars, lift your elbow up such that your elbow and shoulder is in one line and you form a right angle. Alright, so this is the starting position. Sit back with an upright posture. Breathe out and push the weight ahead. Breathe in. Come back to the starting position, right? You have to push the handlebars before the plate has been touched down. Perform around 8 to 10 counts. Alright, so let's see how it works for you. Alright, breathe out and push it ahead. Right, 1, push, 2, push. 3, go down slower. Okay, relax. Asiya, we are moving to the next exercise in upper body, which is seated shoulder press. It targets the front part of the shoulder. So this is how we go for it. Grab the handlebars. See to it that the elbow are exactly below the wrist. So this is the starting position. And push the handlebars over your head. Breathe out while pushing it on top. Breathe in, come down back to the starting position. Breathe out, push it up. So you have to perform around 8 to 10 counts. Okay. Grab the handles, elbows, yeah. Hold the grip tight. Alright, grip tight, push it up. Yes, 1, come down slowly, push. 2. Come down slowly, give me 1 more count. Okay, relax. Usually for females, the repetition range should be from 10 to 15 counts. Once you cross the repetition range of 10 counts, you can increase the poundage accordingly. So Asiya, we are moving with the next set of workouts in upper body. The exercise is called as lat pull down. It focuses on the upper back muscles. So this is a lat pull down machine. Let's see how it works. Grab the handlebars slightly wider than your shoulders. Sit down with an upright back posture. This is your starting position. Now you have to breathe out and pull the handlebars down. See to it that the rod travels straight in one line. Breathe in while going up. Breathe out. Try to press your upper back muscles. Okay. Let's give it a try. Hold the handlebars. It should be slightly wider than your shoulders. Slightly wide. Okay. Hold the grip tight. Sit down with an upright back posture. Keep your legs ahead. Alright. Move inside slightly. Move inside. Shift a bit. Keep your neck slightly up. This is your starting position. Now breathe out and pull it down. Right. Give me 8 counts. 1. 2. Go up slowly. You have to balance the rod. 3. Yeah. 4. 5, 6, go up slowly, last one, okay, stand up and leave the rod. So Asiya, we are moving to the next set of workout, which is for biceps muscle. The exercise is called as dumbbell curl. So I'll show you a quick demo, how it happens. So you can hold the dumbbell sideways, this is your starting position, with elbows soft bent. While lifting the dumbbells, you have to breathe out. Come down slowly, breathe in. Back to the starting position and up. Slow down. Okay. So I'll give you lighter weights. These are 5 pounds dumbbell. Yeah. Hold the dumbbell sideways. Elbows should be free. It should not be touching to your body. Keep it a little down, this is your starting position. Yeah, chin high, look straight. Breathe out and lift it up. Start. 1, 2, go down still slower. 3, control the weight while going down. 4, slow. Lift. 5, good. Breathe out. 6, 7. So Asiya, we are moving with the last set of upper body workout, which is called as tricep pushdown. It targets your tricep muscle, which is the back part of your arms. So let us see how it goes. So this is a cable machine, we'll adjust the weight for you. To grab the handlebars, push it down. This is your starting position. Stand closer to the rod. Now from here, try to bend your forearms halfway up, such that your elbow makes a right angle. From here, push it down back to the starting position. Right, so while bringing it up, breathe in, breathe out, push it down. Okay, so do around 10 to 12 counts. Breathe out, push it down fast, breathe in, come up slowly. Okay, let's see. Pull it down. Wait, this is your starting position. Keep your elbows closer to the body. Yeah, right. Push it down completely. Don't move your elbows. From here, you have to push it down straight. Yeah, lift it up halfway, bus. Push it down. Breathe out. Come up slowly. Push. Last one. Okay, release it slowly. That's it. So let us see what our nutrition expert has to say on upper body workouts.
Hello everyone, my name is Shraddha Gadit. I'm a nutrition lecturer with Gold's Gym Fitness Institute. आज मैं आपको डाइट दे रही हूँ जो आपको आपके डी डे के लिए प्रिपेयर करेगा अलॉन्ग विद द वर्कआउट शेड्यूल दैट यू आर फॉलोइंग. Make sure कि आप सुबह उठते ही एक ग्लास ल्यूकवार्म वाटर ले, add some lemon and mint leaves to it, or you can have a cup of green tea. Make sure कि आप एक दिन में 3 big meals और 2 small meals ले, तो आप 2 meals के बीच में fruits है, dry fruits है, ऐसे mid meals बना सकते हो. Again, when we talk about lunch and dinner, ये दोनों में आप include कर सकते हो some whole grain cereal, जैसे आप wheat flour को replace करके ज्वार का आटा use कर सकते हो, थाली पीठ खा सकते हो, थेपला खा सकते हो. इसके साथ कोई ना कोई good source of protein रखिए, मे बी मिल्क एंड मिल्क प्रोडक्ट ले लिया, जैसे दही है, छाछ है, ये नहीं खा रहे हो तो some egg, या फिश या चिकन का बॉयल फॉर्म ले लिया. इसके साथ वन बोल ऑफ स्प्राउट्स, वन बोल ऑफ सैलड एंड ग्रीन लीफी वेजिटेबल्स. मेक श्योर इन द इवनिंग यू ईट सम स्नैक्स. आप खाली पेट मत रहो. इन द इवनिंग यू कैन हैव अ हैंडफुल ऑफ रोस्टेड चना और सम ड्राई फ्रूट्स अगेन. रात को सोने से पहले मेक श्योर कि आप एक कप ऑफ लो फैट मिल्क ज़रूर लें. ये जो डाइट मैं आपको सजेस्ट कर रही हूँ इट इज़ अ वेरी जनरल डाइट. ओके, सो अगर आपको टारगेट करना है आपका फैट लॉस, योर डाइट्स नीड टू बी कस्टमाइज डिजाइन एज पर योर रिक्वायरमेंट, योर बॉडी टाइप एंड योर वर्कआउट.
सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी हैव सीन डिफरेंट वेरिएशंस फॉर अपर बॉडी वर्कआउट्स ऑन मशीन्स. आई होप यू ऑल एंजॉयड इट.
फॉर मोर वीडियोज सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल फिटविट.